Ladies and gentlemen, the Texas Rangers have teamed up with Southwest Airlines to present Faces of Freedom, a recognition of current and former military members who have served our country in wars abroad and have come home to make great contributions to their communities. Joining us from Southwest Airlines, Senior Manager of Technology and Military Ambassador, Lance Corporal Derek Wisenhunt, United States Marine Corps, along with the July honorees. The United States Air Force Staff Sergeant Robert Gutierrez. And the United States Army Sergeant Alex Moya. Our Rangers typically camp in these spaces of freedom, and a special Ranger salute all the men and women of our armed forces in attendance at today's.